Fizz. I randomly played Fizz. I'm sorry, I don't play much Fizz. It's like the one game I play Fizz. I'm just saying, I don't play much Fizz. I do destroy Fizzes with Veigar on occasion. I don't even play much Urgot. You want to see mastery points? See what I have on Veigar. I have... Yeah, and on Alawi, I have over 500k. Not on this account, on a different account, but still. On here, I have 100k on Alawi. First, I have to get more qualified. I have to go spam ranked and get my rank up because they're not going to be interested in anyone below gold. I'm aware of this. Fun fact, it's a full iron game on the enemy team, except for the Rakan. And the Rakan has a 20% win rate on Rakan. Okay, TFT and this game are two different things. I am severely trash at teamfight tactics. Like, severely trash. Not for me it isn't. I fail it every single time. It's far more likely that I'm going to win against gold players than I'm going to win TFT. I am trash at TFT. Straight trash. It's not. I don't understand how any of you guys do it.
30 seconds until minions
spawn. I don't understand how that mode works.
Such marvels built of pain.
I'm telling you the truth. I don't know how to like position the characters well, or like how to get the tier 3s that everyone gets, or what the build is. Like, I just can't. I don't understand what it is that they're doing.
Minions have spawned.
Think how much stronger they'll be if they live.
Well, no, I've played it a number of times. I just suck at it. I need to figure out how to actually not suck at it, because every time I play it, the best I get is second place, if I'm obscenely lucky. 9 times out of 10, I go fourth or below, or worse. Like, I just get destroyed every time I try to play TFT. I just basically, if I'm not getting destroyed, it's a very rare day. I remember that. Hell to the yeah. I did play some Diana recently, but it was only in ARAM. Kind of got shut down. Oh, do you want to know what the hardest matchup Biz currently has other than Cassidy is? Diana. He does a lot of damage. Graves hurts like C. I used to play Zoe for a little bit, but I sucked at her so bad that I stopped playing her. An enemy has been slain. This was back when I was worse at the game, even than I am now.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. I don't know. I've never played against a Graves top as Urgot before, so. Like, one time I played versus a Graves top as Alawi, and I actually lost to the gold 2 Graves because he played it like a god.
We will rise from the rubble, stronger than before.
Well, not 100%, but he's still evil as shit.
An enemy has been slain.
I have no idea. He'd be blinding, man. The blind is just debilitating. I can't even like, okay, I'm gonna engage him when he blinds me again. Strategy of it. I have no health or mana. Strategy is absolutely stifling. No, Rakan's a 20% win rate. Rakan, who's bronze 3, 7 LP. How is bronze 3 translate to challenger? Please explain.
Chaos.
Shut down.
Well, Graves is oppressive as shit. I don't, like,
enemy killing spree.
I don't play against Graves top normally, and the last time I did, I got put on steroids. Actually, pretty nervous. Long time ago. But I don't main top. Season 6. It's called being consistent. I don't know, this matchup's a struggle. I did get to make a trade with him, but it's very hard. Jesus Christ, that took forever. Oh, this matchup is so annoying.
Turret plating will fall soon.
I don't main top, I main mid and I do a lot of Veigar. And I know that you guys don't think that Veigar does anything, but trust me, he does shit if you... I'm 101, so it ain't me.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An enemy is dominating.
Elon Muscular!
Shut down.
Who among you are worthy?
Well, at least he's Blue Cane. When I get some more armor, the thing that's weird is, armor will deal with them pretty effectively. Great, hurt. Jeez. So hard to fight him.
Shut down.
Is he Smurf? He's unranked, dude. The Cane is unranked, so it's not hard to Smurf on him. The rest of them are iron and bronze, so it's not a high rated game.
One
eyes. He keeps blinding me. It's so hard to see through his blinds. You have no idea how annoying it is trying to see through his blinds.
Has been slain.
You have a blind, man. You don't understand. You have a blind. Blind is so hard to heal.
Shut down.
You will endure the chaos.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed.
I'm 2-0, so it ain't me.
Tear their weakness away, and nothing is left.
I'm not trolling. God damn it.
An enemy has been slain.
No.
Shut down.
See, this is why I hate my name. It is. My first name is Alex. I guarantee it. I know it. Okay, it resets his gold. I'm not 50. Okay, when was I 15? I'm trying to remember. I have to calculate. So I was born 6 years before the year 2000, so that would be...
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain.
I'm trying to remember, so... 6 years... That would be... I think I was 15 in 2009. Literally. 2009. That's when I was 15.
Shut down.
26.
Triple kill!
There's a lot of people I know, it's like, how old are you? And then they realize that I'm double their age. No, I'm double the age of a lot of people. I need a Randuin's now to duel him because the Graves is a lot of items.
An ally has been slain.
One more way.
An ally has been slain.
I was gonna fight the Graves, but the Graves just doesn't want to 1v1 me anymore. Just sitting behind power farm. One more way. I have to be careful here. I didn't think he was my...
Shut
How am I? Of course, fucking rebellion. I don't know. I expect them to be tankier. I don't know why none of them are tanky. None of them. They're all not tanky except for Khan. I think I actually killed with Khan. I already died.
Ally has been slain. Shut down. Triple kill.
Zone calls for its henchmen.
Got my Rando and Zoman. I don't main top lane anymore, I do mostly Viger. And I've been trying to pick up Talon and Fizz again, but I have a channel, you can check it out. Oh, that'd be a Felios! Ah! Gotta go to actual Iron Rank solo. That shit, especially below Iron 1, that shit is so troll, it's not even funny.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I've got this. I know, I'm not as fed as you. I have more CS than you, but less kills. And less assists. Actually, no. I have only one. I have three assists. I'm going execution. One problem with their team comp is it is excessively squishy. Especially the way that raids go. Early game though against Graves, really super annoying.